exhausted. Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary scene? I'd see one of those. Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
What's that up there?
Yeah!
Here, boy.
I've seen this language before.
Look here.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot. I wish Mom were here. I wish Mom were here. Are we lost? lost? Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand? You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Use your arrow.
Think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Smell!
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
We're out of time.
This fight is mine alone.
Wait for an opening! It's just one
Thank you. Atreus!
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this. Finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out.
Here.
Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
Chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up, I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Go! Leave. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers.
Ha! What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be ya dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. Here's quality material. Rate you're going. Might last a day.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
Come on, you don't break nothing.
Adequate.
Adequate. You know what's adequate? That footwork. You step in shit.
Kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
Oh, you make up your mind? Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That question must be up real good.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
I think we can go through here. That looks inviting.
Wait there. Wait there. Wait there.
Do it!
Atreus, here. Now, boy.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.
Look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. Bet you could freeze those gears if you wanted to.
Go!
look like anything. Sure, we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
A steel chest. I bet something good's inside.
Huh, we're back here.
This way.
That's right.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
There's something up there.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Go! Go!
Here. What does it say?
The rune symbolizes the three
Nornir. Nornir.
Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Something good's inside.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boar.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else. Ha!